ordinary citizen of South Africa. I would like to extend my great appreciation to the Parliamentary Committee on its nomination of the organization which has come in order to deal with the people and find out what the people are saying. I also extend my appreciation to those people who are listening to me around, including my mother and my mother. Section 25 of the Constitution of South Africa is in its scope. Clause of the Constitution of South Africa guarantees the freedom and equality of all in South Africa. Now, this Section 25 itself should not have been there in the first place and should be rejected and be repealed for all what it stands for. That is, the expropriation of land in our conversation is a final accomplishment. It's inevitable. I'm therefore not going to dwell on the particular issue. I'm going to dwell on the issues of, say, expropriation of land without compensation and matters incidental thereto. The issue of land, in my understanding, is that it is multifaceted. It's multi-pronged. It's not as easy as many people might think. Land is not about both it's only part of the wrong. Land also includes the immovable property. Now when I stand here and support this expropriation, my meaning is that even the buildings should be expropriated without compensation. The mines should be expropriated without compensation.
Yes.
And everything which is important on this particular land should be expropriated without any compensation. Then, under those circumstances, we shall have really, at least in that particular home, where we say now, really the Constitution of South Africa is not only a paper, but it works for the people of South Africa. Because of the limited time, let me just go to another issue of Chich Mabembe. You know, Mabembe dish out the papers which are called PTO, permission to occupy. That permission to occupy is worthless. That's got no significance. That's got no financial value. That's got no economic value for both the chief and for both the dweller himself or herself. If you want permission to occupy, the land that you are occupying is not yours, and it's not even that of the chief. It is just quite a contradiction in terms for a person to be proud in having in his possession a permission to occupy. But now this needs to be transformed. Expropriation should actually start with the chief. You need to expropriate the chief. And then improve that particular system so that this permission to occupy should be transformed into titles. And still, not within the context of the South African legal system at the moment, but within the context of that shall be established, which is responsive to the needs of one. Yaukatena, Trust was expropriated, that land was expropriated against Solidity. Solidity, you should just give back. He is the trustee, he's not the beneficiary. He cannot be the of the land.
How do you feel that I'm home? Who will I go to? Who will I go to?
e leng gore le yona ke dumelana le tshwanetse gore e fa mokgwe ntle le ditlhapiso e kgodisetse gore mme ga sena se la phetlhala tlabetse gore ka nne